teachers and my dear friends. I am Tandilizing. I am from class 3A. Now I am going to show and tell about famous personality Arunima Sinha. Arunima Sinha was born 20 July 1989 from Ambedkar Nagar, Uttar Pradesh. She is an Indian mountain climber and sportswoman. She is 7-time Indian volleyball player. India's Arunima Sinha, who became the world's first female amputee to climb the highest peak of Antarctica in 2013. She was awarded Padma Shri, India's fourth highest civilian award in 2015. Avis Ki Beti, a book by Arunima Sinha, is a story of victory. अभी तो इस बात की असली उड़ान बाकी है, अभी तो इस परिंदे का इम्तिहान बाकी है, अभी अभी लांगा है मैंने समुद्र को, अभी तो पूरा आसमान बाकी है। 30 years old Arunima Sinha has proved that disability is not an obstacle to success. Arunima is not only an inspiration for girls, but also for those able people who think it difficult for them to make big. I salute Arunima Sinha from my core of my